It's Arm Racer here on Saturday, the 8th of April 2017. We're actually off to Tesco to get some shopping and pick something up. Lovely weather. It's been like this. I'm actually wearing a shirt, no jumper. Very few times this year so far. I'm proud of that. Work's been quiet. We did start the Meerkats, kicking into action for 2 weeks. Where you get to win the next one. Or a laptop or a watch, as well as little giddy bags like T4 and the Dharma Zoo and other things like that. We are going to actually go to Tesco's. 4:57, so we are actually in Lidl to start off with, just to see if any good deals are on. Actually thinking one of those tubes, I'm not 100% sure, about £8. But so of course the protein stuff, which I'm not really doing. But I think what I do need, which I've actually been doing when I went to the pharmacy a week ago, I had some vitamins. No, they were £2.75 in the pharmacy. These
are 79p.
Getting two of those. 5.12 and I'm out of Lidl. And £1.58 for those two. It's been quite interesting this week because a bit more effort. But Sam gets one. Good old Sam Bray. Followed me since 2012, if I remember correctly. And turns out you're actually close to being Leah's bae, which is kind of like... But you know, that happens anyway because for someone who likes someone, there's always someone else good.
Gotcha!
Impress Leah. Probably in the next few weeks, maybe a month or so time. I don't know because I've got other plans on. But now we've got our friends at Tesco to deal with stuff down. We'll be going shopping first. I might get some, there's always some good reduced donuts. Hunter's chicken sauce because I want to make some of those. Maybe a fajita kit because also Hunter's chicken fajitas is lovely. And apparently donuts and mayonnaise is now a good combination, which is interesting, which I've not had that perspective before. Which, and I've got some mayonnaise at home, so I might get some donuts on top of that. It might have good value anyway, so let's get that done. So we got some reduced fruit and stuff, so we're gonna go with some mango chunks and 90p. Now what else we got? We've got cherries, which are okay. Mediterranean veg, 45p for a mix of something or other. I think we're gonna go for that to start with. There is actually a lot of tempting offers, so we're gonna go for some scones. Cookies, but they're oat and raisin. That isn't that nice oat and raisin cookie. Might go for my favourite, donuts. See where we are gonna go. So now I'm gonna look for some pickles, lime pickle, which I really do like. But no, I don't think it's that way. No, it is that pickle sauce is down that way. Yeah, that was on reduced off when I had it. Also, I was gonna get some extra sauce as well. I'm gonna get Hunter's chicken. That's the one. We do like Hunter's chicken. Some attacks. Chili beans, salsa, all on offer. They are on offer. I'll get one. I love these. My mum's looking for the taco kits. Now the tacos are actually... $2.50 on those, is it? $1.54 for taco shells. Then I could get the taco kit £3 still, so I'd rather not. So I just go for... out on top. I reckon we can get away with that. So, so far £1.80. So I should be doing okay. But now I do, I know I was looking for this line pickle, which attacks have got in at the moment. At £1! How convenient. Line pickle for £1. Thank you.
Well, we're actually finished, so now I'm gonna actually get this paid up for, and then I've got to go and collect, give it up for them. Got ID and stuff, so I'm all prepared, I think. Actually, that came to £7.23 for that lot. Awesome. There we have it. We have got it for the work. The Gears of War 4 edition, I believe. When it looks like this was one found the Gears of War 4 edition. Anyways, we are gonna get home because look at this weather. Really is lovely. This is actually getting pretty hard to do. My arms are starting to tire out a little bit, at the very least. No, my luck, but I'm still got them. There's a Tesco normal bag, it's gonna split really quickly then. £5.54 and I'm finally home with the bundles. And actually no one's home, so that's ideal. I am sweating. It took 15 minutes to get here from Tesco.
Considering I was good two bags, that's actually pretty good. Now, I've got a review coming up, which is going to be quite fun, with some retro gaming related, of a SCART to HDMI converter. You'll be seeing that very soon. But in the meantime, I've got this to get up, so I've got a nice evening ahead of me anyway. Arm Racer is out.
Found they hid it. Yeah.